There's a saying, if you want something done, ask a busy person to do it. Were they talking about you? Think about it. When you get asked to do something and you know your plate is already full, do you say yes right away? Say no, but then eventually cave in. Say no and spend time explaining why you said no. Say no, I'm unable to do that. Coach Kathy will now coach you on the right way to respond.
They need to lean back. You know, if you answered yes to this question, chances are that you have a little bit of trouble setting boundaries. You know, it's really okay and actually good to say no. And you don't have to say no, and here's why. All you have to say is, no, I'm not able to do that. That is one of the best gifts you can give yourself. Now, if you would like to take the survey, you can go to canyourelatetv.com. Stay tuned because we've got another segment for Can You Relate coming up.
Just ahead, playtime. We'll solve the puzzle of why games are good for you and your mate. And later, how to ensure you and your mate really value the same things. We'll offer valuable advice.